Also late breaking, a truck crashes right into a house.
I want to show you the scene. This is from Sky 5. Local late breaking news happening right over Southwest 59th and Western. KOCO's Carla Wade's on the ground with new information. Carla?
Well, Paul, I want you to take a little bit of a closer look at this damage. You can see where this truck went right into what appears to be the dining room of this house. I can tell you right now that all three teenagers who were in that truck are in custody, including the 16-year-old driver who police say caused all the damage to this home. Now, witnesses say that the truck smashed into the front of the house after a group of teenagers took it on a joyride. Police say that three kids were inside the truck along with a six-month-old baby. Now, when the truck hit the house, the kids took off, including the 16-year-old unlicensed driver who ran with the child in his arms away from the scene down Douglas Avenue. An eyewitness says she saw it all happen right before her eyes.
I guess they got tired of playing basketball, so they decided to drive donuts in the parking lot. They came out, lost control of the truck, and went through the house. And then they started jumping out of the truck. Well, one of them didn't jump out of the truck. They passed the baby through the house, out the back, and they took off running up the street.
They were told by police that there were no major injuries from this, including to that six-month-old child who was checked out by paramedics here on the scene and then transported by EMSA. They are still trying to locate that child's parents and determine what relation, if any, that child had to the teenagers who were in that truck, who, by the way, face numerous charges, all misdemeanors. Reporting live in Oklahoma City, Carla Wade, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you.